Today, I'll show you how to use the all-new Generative Expand. Whether you're a photographer, designer, or artist, Styler's Generative Expand feature is your creative tool. With this technology, you can effortlessly create content for larger areas and adjust your image sizes to suit various platforms and purposes. It also empowers you to optimize your image compositions, unlocking new creative possibilities. Click the link down below. We'll explore four different scenarios: photography, gaming scenes, product promotions, and posters. Let's give it a try together. First, let's expand the background for a portrait photograph to explore possibilities for recomposition. We'll select an appropriate canvas size. Click on Import Image. We'll see that the photo fills the screen, so we'll resize it to make it more comfortable to work with. Next, we'll click on Generative Expand to enter the Generative Expand interface. Within this interface, we can freely adjust the image's position by dragging it up, down, left, or right until it's in the desired position. If we need to make further modifications, we can click on the X icon at the top to return to the main page. This time, our goal is to uniformly shrink the content of the photo, so we'll expand each side equally. You can click Auto Prompt to generate text prompts automatically. Alternatively, there's no need to fill in a prompt because the algorithm will automatically generate content. Click on Stylerize. The overall image shrinks, instantly creating a sense of space. We'll place it on the canvas, completing the photo expansion process. Next, if we have artwork and want to save time and effort, we'll expand and fill in the image. Continue by clicking Import Image to import our game scene. Then, click on Generative Expand again. This time, we won't expand the bottom, but we'll expand the other three sides to better showcase the scene. Since the scene is quite intricate, it's challenging to describe accurately, so let's click on Auto Prompt. It's indeed much more convenient. I particularly like the castle structure in the image on the right. Let's click Place on Canvas. Isn't the operation very simple? Let's try another example. We'll import a perfume advertisement image. Although the perfume's image is already quite clear, to enhance the ambience around the perfume, we need to expand the background a bit. Click on Generative Expand. Following the same steps, we'll adjust the expansion range to the appropriate position. This time, we'll input environmental objects to complement the perfume ourselves. Click on Stylerize. Generative Expand has indeed optimized the composition of the image, highlighting the integration of the perfume with its surroundings. Let's proceed to showcase the final example. This time, we need to create a poster for a scenic spot. However, the characters are quite large, and adding text would make the composition crowded. Also, the scenic spot isn't displayed comprehensively enough. Let's see how the image looks after expanding and filling it to create a vertical composition, continuing by clicking on Generative Expand. Click Stylerize. Choose an appropriate image and place it on the canvas. At this point, our canvas size is square, so let's adjust it to 4:3 ratio. Let's add the poster's title, selecting a font style that suits the image and adjusting the font's position accordingly. Finally, let's showcase all the expanded images we've just created. We'll change the canvas back to a square and then close the layers above one by one to display them. If we like the results, we'll click Export, choose Upscale or Export All Layers, and then click Download. The Generative Expand feature of Styler provides you with the convenience of easily creating content and adjusting image sizes, while also optimizing image composition. Whether it's in scenarios like poster design, photo editing, or animation production, it can help you bring more exciting works to life. If you enjoyed this video, feel free to like and comment. See you next time.